caps. Alright, pole in the front row in the 05. That's going to be Grayson McKinney on his outside. In number 12, that's going to be Justin Cromer. Inside second row, in number 85, that is Wayne Johnson on his outside. In the 28R, in the 29R, I'm sorry, Richard Powell. Inside third row, in the 31, that's Mike Gilbert on his outside. In the 28, that's Steve Harshberger. Inside in the fourth row. Number 10, that is Ryan Sullivan on his outside. In the 29, that'll be Chris Powell. And inside in the last row, in the 01, that is Chance Gilbert. And on his outside, in the 29, Chris Powell. That's 72. Trenton Simon is on the outside in that fourth row. I'm sorry, I called that the wrong name on that one. Legends are going to run 20 laps. Grayson McKinney in the 05. Justin Cromer in the 12. Inside second row, Wayne Johnson in the 85. On his outside in the 29R, Richard Powell. They pick up the pace. The little buzz bombs going into the third turn. Side by side, green flags out. Here we go. Side by side down the back straightaway into turn three. Out of turn four, it's going to be Justin Cromer taking the lead. Grayson McKinney back to second in the 05. Chris Powell trying to take over second, can't do it. Wayne Johnson running fourth in the 85. They're side by side now for second. Chris Powell going to take over second. Grayson McKinney back to third. Wayne Johnson running fourth as Cromer starts to stretch out the lead just a little bit there in the 12. Cromer stretching it out in the 12. Richard Powell running second in the 29R. Wayne Johnson third in the 85. Grayson McKinney fourth in the 05. Hard race going back in the pack for fourth as they're side by side for second. Richard Powell holding on to second in the 29R. Wayne Johnson third in the 85. Cromer stretching out the lead in the 12. They are bunched up racing hard here for fifth. Back in the pack between 31, 10, and 29. Justin Cromer, your leader in the 12. Stretching it out over second place, Richard Powell in the 29R. Then it's Wayne Johnson in the 85, running third. Grayson McKinney fourth in the 05. And then the race is heating up for fifth on back. Side by side for fifth. The 31 of Mike Gilbert and a 29 of Chris Powell. The 10, Ryan Sullivan trying to get on that action too as Cromer stretches out the lead in the 12. Jason Cromer, your leader in number 12. Richard Powell second in the 29R. Wayne Johnson third in the 85. Grayson McKinney fourth in the 05. Then in the 29 is Chris Powell, followed by Mike Gilbert in a 31. And number 10, Ryan Sullivan. Sullivan now making a move on inside as Wayne Johnson pulls to the high side of the track. Way off the pace for the 85. As Grayson McKinney takes over third now. Caution flag coming out. Wayne Johnson heading to the pit area, number 85. 8 laps to go. Justin Cromer, your leader. Grayson McKinney inside second row, but he is in third place. Richard Powell is second on his outside. Flag man looks him over, green flag's out, here we go. Grayson McKinney runs second now. Cromer your leader, McKinney way down low. Richard Powell up high, they're side by side for second into turn one. Right on the bumper of Cromer. Here comes Powell. Powell now looking on the inside. He gets a little sideways, falls back a little bit. Cromer pulls out a couple of car lengths. Nose to tail, 1, 2, and 3. They wad him up a little bit over here in turn two. Keep him going, no caution. Richard Powell running second in that 29R. Looking on the inside now. Side by side out of turn two. Cromer going to take the lead down the back straightaway. Powell on the inside. Cromer pulls away in the 12. Cromer now closing the door on Powell. As they go into turn three, Powell now diving in there, spinning out. Whoa, whoa, he just gets hit. Wow, that was Chris Powell. Just blasted Richard Powell. Gilbert driving at 31. Trenton Simon in the 72. Richard Powell in the 29R. Chance Gilbert in the 01. Chance is a couple laps down in that 01. On the 05 on his outside, Wayne Johnson in the 85. They pick up the pace. Flag man's looking them over. Green flag's out. Here we go. McKinney making a move on this in the 05. But here comes Cromer back as they stack him up over here in turn two. We got four cars. Four cars messed up over here in turn two. Two of them, I think, are locked up. I don't know if they can get them apart or not. Third and 85. Green flag's out. Here we go. Richard Powell on the move in that 29. He's up to fourth. Looking to take over third there away from Wayne Johnson. Grayson McKinney closing in on Cromer. Cromer gets a bite out of turn two though and pulled away from him. Ryan Sullivan turning around the number 10 over in turn four, but he keeps it going. No caution as they're side by side for fourth. White flag in the air, one lap to go for your leader, Justin Cromer. Jason McKinney running second. Richard Powell now up to third in that 29R. Wayne Johnson fourth in the 85. Checkered flag in the air for your leader and winner, Justin Cromer. Grayson McKinney coming home second. Richard Powell third in the 29R. Fourth is Wayne Johnson in 85.